Look, this little deer suddenly ran straight up to the humans and then kneeled directly in front of the man on both knees. What the hell is going on here? Let's go back half an hour ago. This little deer disregarded danger and stood in front of the man's car, not willing to leave for a long time. The little deer observed the man for a while, and then suddenly he squatted and turned his head to the right. Seems to be begging the boy to look over there. The boy looked puzzled and didn't understand the deer's intentions at first. The little deer was anxiously spinning in place, and from time to time, looks at the man. Turn your head back into the forest again. The little deer seems to hope that the man can quickly follow him into the forest. Little deer ran over as soon as the boy got off the car, and constantly sniffing at the boy's feet. This is urging the boy to follow him quickly. The boy was immediately filled with curiosity, so decided to go with the little deer. After walking for a few minutes, the boy suddenly heard several painful deer calls, so quickly followed the sound and went over. It turned out that the mother of the deer was tightly tied with a rope. The boys finally realized that the deer was trying to save their mother, risking their lives to seek help from them. The boys were all moved by it, decided on the spot to rescue the deer mother. However, at this moment, the deer mother is also very eager to break free from the trap because he couldn't let go of his favorite child. But the harder the deer mother struggles, the tighter the rope becomes. This also increases the difficulty of rescue for the boys. Facing emergency rescue, boys can only be in the car. Found a small knife for cutting. If you're still in front of the video, why don't you light up the little red star? Leave a good person with a safe life. Cheer and encourage the boy and mother deer. In the future, you will also do good deeds and repay peace and health. At this moment, the deer mother seemed to understand. Humans will not harm it. Also has very quiet cooperation. Finally, with the unremitting efforts of everyone, all the ropes have finally been cut. Deer mother revives freedom, galloping towards the beautiful forest. But just as the boys were about to leave, a shocking scene happened. The deer mother unexpectedly returned with the little deer. Then the little deer ran straight towards the boy, kneeling in front of him. It was the boy who saved the deer's favorite mother, so he wants to express his gratitude to the boy in this way. This scene, tears filled the eyes of everyone present uncontrollably. The selfless acts of humanity, the spiritual gratitude of the little deer. Let him stay warm forever in this beautiful wilderness.